o'clock and we have come up to a restaurant named Masghar which is in the Kaveser region in Thane. और यहाँ पे ऑथेंटिक मालवनी क्यूजीन आपको खाने को मिलेगा. सो दे हैव अ वाइड वैरायटी ऑफ नॉन वेजिटेरियन थालीज लाइक चिकन थाली, पॉम्फ्रेट, सुरमई एंड प्रॉन थाली एंड ऑल्सो वेजिटेरियन थाली. सो वी आर वेरी एक्साइटेड टू ट्राई देयर डिलिशियस फूड. सो लेट्स गो.
Masghar इज ट्रूली अ हिडन जेम इन थाने, नॉट ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स डिलिशियस फूड बट ऑल्सो ड्यू टू द फैक्ट दैट इट इज स्लाइटली हार्ड टू लोकेट. सो वी हैव शेयर द एग्जैक्ट गूगल लोकेशन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन, सो डू चेक इट आउट. And now, without wasting any time, let's dive straight into their food. First up is their chicken thali, which is priced at 360 rupees. The chicken thali consists of chicken sukka, chicken curry, tandoori bhakri, sol kadi, a bowl of rice, and some onions and lemon. Other than the tandoori bhakri for bread, you can also go for chapatis or bhajni se vade. But I prefer tandoori bhakri in this thali. The chicken sukka was a roasted coconut and onion based gravy which was very rich and creamy. This gravy will give you the authentic Malwani taste which is raw, robust and very smoky. You can smell the delicious aroma of roasted coconut and onions and the blend of different Maharashtrian spices. The chicken pieces were cooked perfectly, they were moist and tender. We loved their selection of the chicken pieces. They included both boneless and with bone pieces, and actually it's the pieces with the bone that gives the maximum flavors in any curry. The chicken curry was equally flavorful. It had a beautiful oily glaze over it which tasted divine. You can ask for extra rice and chicken curry, but the portions are already so huge that the thali is enough by itself. They serve a homemade sol kadi which is refreshing and it will help you balance the spicy flavors. Next up, we went for a fish thali. They recommended us to try their surmai thali which is their signature dish. The thali consisted of a surmai fish curry, sol kadi, rice, green chutney, onions and lemons, and wait for it. Here comes a humongous slice of surmai and it looks divine. The huge size of the surmai fish is the USP of this thali and this thali is priced at Rs. 520. Another great feature of this thali was they also serve a piece of surmai in the curry, which is not the case in many restaurants. Many restaurants only serve just the curry or some small sized prawns. The fish curry was mildly spicy but very flavorful. And now let's see how beautifully the fish was cooked. After rubbing the fish beautifully from both the sides with a lot of spices, they shallow fried the fish until it was perfectly crisp and completely cooked. They were kind enough to let us peek into their kitchen and get a gist of how beautifully the food was made. No doubt the fish was evenly cooked and it had a beautiful golden brown crispy covering. And the spicy green chutney was a perfect accompaniment with the fried fish. Overall, it was a wonderful meal and the fried fish was the highlight of this thali. An interesting fact, all the recipes at this restaurant belong to the chef's grandma, who also appears in the logo of their restaurant. So guys, that was it for today. Bahut maza aaya, authentic Malwani cuisine khake. And the food was awesome.
So generous and so awesome.
Yeah, quantity wise it was very generous and taste was very, very up to the mark.
Best.
And we recommend you guys to come here. We have given the address in the description.
Also, yahan ka ek Sanket ji hai yahan pe. तो इनका नंबर भी मैंने दिया, हम लोग ने दिया है यहाँ पे, आप इनको फ़ोन करके आप ऑर्डर भी कर सकते हो, ये डायरेक्ट भी आपके यहाँ पे भिजवा सकते हैं, आप कहीं भी हो, मतलब मुलुन में हो, थाने में हो, कलवा में हो, इसके बाजू बात का मुझे आइडिया नहीं है, बट आप यहाँ पे पूछ सकते हो बिल्कुल। और ये बहुत ही वार्म हार्टेड पीपल है, हम लोग को इतना अच्छा सर्विस भी दिया एंड वी आर सो डिलाइटेड टू बी हियर।
Forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell notification, and we will see you in the next vlog. Goodbye.